To be Jewish means to me, first of all, of course, to keep all of the Jewish law, to obey by the Jewish law. And because I'm like that, and because of that, I'm traveling a lot in the world. And sometimes I get into the problem, what am I going to eat tonight? Where could I find kosher food? I'm making sure that the next generation will have everywhere they go to find enough plenty of kosher food in everywhere that they're traveling, especially into the United States.